You are nothing but a pawn, Edwards. I've analyzed your files, limited as they are. A piece to be used and grinded in the callous machine of war between the two giants of humanity. You can't escape your servitude, Edwards. We only stand in the middle, victims both of their machinations. I, at least, intend to venture out into the cold depths of space to attempt to find freedom. You, on the other hand, seek only